So I think that's the big thing, like with a Rich Dad Poor Dad or a similar book, it's like you've got to start with understanding like how big the upside is to start.
Yeah.
Because you're definitely going to get kicked in the teeth all along the way. And Mark, like you're definitely a super positive guy. So there was almost no negative stories that you told all throughout the whole thing. And it was kind of almost like, hey, this was pretty easy. But like I again, I can promise you, I know that within those stories that you kind of it almost seemed like, oh man, like Mark's special, like he had no problems. Within that, if you start to jog your memory, I'm sure you could write a book on all the problems that you've had, right?
Probably, but I mean, I think it's funny though, because people always like I was talking to another investor the other day, and they're like, "Hey, do you remember when that happened?" I'm like, "Vaguely, like it was something, and it was pretty major." And like
But that's a
you lost a couple hundred grand, but it's like, well, I can't do anything about it. It's done. And I'm not like, I find that you lose money if you chase that money. It's like,
and
fine, it happened. What's next?
that's a mindset thing though, which is that you're not focused on the negative. Like the negative is happening to you, but because you can't do anything to change it or control it, you're moving on, right? So go ahead.
I was gonna say, so it's really funny. Like, you know, you read like the David Box or you get David Ramsey or whatever, right? Dave Ramsey. And they talk about saving, saving, saving. And oh, you know, if you don't stop for coffee or whatever that is, you know, you save that dollar or whatever. And at the beginning of the COVID, like I was on this other podcast, like with a brokerage or whatever. And they're like, well, what did you do to save money in COVID? I'm like, nothing. I didn't like shut down. I didn't call my insurance. I deferred some mortgages on the apartment building because, well, why wouldn't I? Because, you know, it's free money. And, but they're like, well, what do you mean? I go, well, I just focus on making more money. Like, I don't like, if I have a spending problem, it's not a spending problem. It's an earning problem.
And so like all of that stuff, I mean, like, you know, you wrap it kind of all up into one. It's like, again, we have people on the show every week, and these characteristics are the stuff that, like, if you're looking to get into it, if you're looking to do this stuff, like you just have to kind of take note of the types of people that are on the show and how they think about life. Because how they think about life is typically different than how like the vast majority of people think about life.